Marie Curie was born in French physicist. Marie Curie invented the term radioactivity. Marie Curie also discovered two elements, radius, polonium. She went to school to a University of Paris 1903. She was the only woman to win the Nobel Prize. She became the first person ever to win the Nobel Prize twice. She died on July 4, 1934.